The memory that stands out the most is my job interview. I was looking to move to a different city. I had come to a number of different stations, and every station was different, but it was all basically the same kind of stuffy suits. You try to impress them, they try to impress you. When I got to GN, it was during the morning show that I interviewed. There was a DJ and a band outside the news director's office, and for the entire interview, we couldn't hear one word that we said to each other. Easiest interview ever.
WGN at 75 Stories, sponsored by the Ann and Robert H. Lurie Children's Hospital of Chicago.